right now in school, I'm always thinking, so when I'm done with school, what am I going to do? There are no jobs, so why am I in school in the first place? Sometimes I just think about stuff like that and I'm so confused, and sometimes I feel like just screaming, seriously. I don't really know what to do. And I hear people saying that after national service, that's when you know how hard Ghana is, and I'm just scared. I'm terrified, and I don't see the government doing anything at all about this. It is just horrible, like, seriously.